Yeah. Never nice hurting somebody that you really care about, and yeah, it's called Antichrist.
Thank you.
It's called London Is Lonely. Whilst I was on that tour, I released my first song, and it's called Deep End. So, I wonder how many of you guys were at the Lewis Capaldi show. Hey guys, nice to see you again. But yeah, I'm going to play you Deep End now.
Thank you.
David. Obviously, we all know David, don't we? But the artist, he's this really cool guy from Houston, I think, in the States. And he came over to London, and I was in the process of writing my album, and I asked him if he wanted to come and do a song with me, and he said yes. So I released it a couple weeks ago. It's called Super Blood Moon.
Emotion that we carried him.
guys, give it up for my amazing band. Another one that was released quite recently. I think it's one of my favourites from the album as well. Yeah, I wrote it about missing my friends and wanting to go somewhere nice and then just get go hotel room and then just order room service and yeah, it's called Room Service.
Recharge, darling, we'll blow up the sheet. Thank you.
guys all still good? Yeah. Amazing. I'm gonna play you guys another new one, if that's okay. Yeah, this one I think is my favorite, actually. If I had to pick, it's my favorite. And it should be coming out pretty soon. I can remember how to play it. Yeah, it's called Kissing in Swimming Pools. Well, I don't wanna be your enemy, but truly I ain't got the energy to wait for somebody you'll never be. Never was, never will. I need a cure for all this apathy. I'm spending way too long on remedies. Not so sure it's good for me, but guess I feel a little nauseous. Think I should be cautious because we go in circles. Pick me up, let me down. Whatever works for you. We get to lukewarm, most of the never. Ooh, that's just what we do. And I could go. Lights.
sorry if you weren't expecting them. We go in circles, circles. In the back of your car, we're gonna take it too far. Come on, I miss this. I miss this feeling. You take off your jeans and I miss this.